That's the first thing. Ronald Reagan, let me finish this, because I won't care about why. That's many reasons. Ronald Reagan, he had something called the Mexico City gag order. Mexico City agreed with that. They had an agreement on
the more attention you give him, the more he's going to continue to come.
Well, he
he's trying to get viewers. So
viewers, my camera's off.
Yes, so, but this isn't.
I don't have any viewers. So, I'm a nobody.
You guys, get away from him because if he's
Get away from him because you wouldn't want to be exposed to the truth, would you?
You're teaching them how to.
You see how they do that?
You're teaching them how to read.
Why? I never say.
¿Para qué les enseñas a cuidar a la gente?
Hey, you're a child abuser, ma'am. You're a child abuser. You're lying to those children. You're going to go to hell, lady.
Mira,
she's no lady.
You are lying to them. Why?
Well,
if I'm racist, why would I even talk to them? Are you crazy? Have you lost your mind? These are children of skin colors. If I wanted to talk to them, why do you have a problem with that? Why do you have a problem with me talking to individuals of different skin colors?
She wants them to grow up to be haters, too.
You are a liar. Why are you lying? Why are you lying? How am I racist? Now we know where it's coming from.
She's a child abuser.
She's a child abuser right there.